In this video, we will learn to find the limit of x raised to the power of 1 upon x as x approaches infinity. Let us assume L is the limit of x raised to the power of 1 upon x as x approaches infinity. As natural log is an increasing function and natural log of every unique value is unique, so natural log of L is equal to limit of natural log of x raised to the power of 1 upon x as x approaches infinity. We know natural log of x raised to the power of 1 upon x is equal to 1 upon x times natural log of x. We also know natural log of x approaches infinity as x approaches infinity. As natural log of x upon x is indeterminate form of infinity upon infinity, so let us apply the L-Hospital rule introduced by Johann Bernoulli. So natural log of L is equal to limit of derivative of natural log of x with respect to x upon derivative of x with respect to x as x approaches infinity. As derivative of natural log of x is 1 upon x and derivative of x with respect to x is 1, so natural log of L is equal to limit of 1 upon x as x approaches infinity. 1 upon infinity is 0, so natural log of L is equal to 0. Let us take exponential of both sides. We get L is equal to exponential of 0. This is equal to 1. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.